All right, let's get fucked up again with the medium.
Some objects soak up moments from the past. Just squeeze in the right spot and let it pour out.
Ah, sunflower, weary of time. For my favorite nurse.
Oh, Mr. Tarkovsky, you shouldn't have.
Please, it's the least I can do for all the good work you do around here.
That'd be really nice to get.
An actual happy memory. So there's more to this place than just doom and gloom.
Yeah, the doom and gloom is fun, though. You teach their own, what have you.
An old prescription. I know these drugs. All too well.
Depression, hysteria, insomnia, malnutrition. Treated with electroshock. Oh, that's cool. Let's not refill that 6 times. Just kidding. Because it was for the drugs. Letter instead of expressing myself directly. The reason, I'm afraid, is painfully simple. I'm writing this because I'm a coward. Because I couldn't bring myself to look you in the eye and say what is meant to be said. What must be said. Because the mere thought of breaking the heart of someone so delicate, so fragile, is simply more than I can bear. Ursula, my dearest Ursula, these past few months have brought joy to my heart. To know you are there for me, to feel our friendship blossom. And yet, that is all it can be. Friendship. Close, sure, true, but never known. Please try to understand being this close, this exposed to someone has never been easy for me. Life and its struggles have left me changed, damaged, and ways I couldn't possibly comprehend. Serve someone to hold you, to share life's joys and sorrows with you, how I wish I could be that person, but I'm not. Words can't express my regret, as I know, to give my heart this man is the end of our friendship. Please forgive me forever your friend, RT, not forever your friend. I wish I'd actually let you save instead at like certain points, like after you've done something, instead of like a general save, but here we are.
Idiot! Useless old hag! Why would he care any more than the others?
Oh, honey.
It's more than grief. More than despair. This letter crushed her spirit.
I don't understand why. It's shitty.
Right. This thing isn't a razor, it's guilt, shame, regret.
Jagged as a motherfucker, I'll tell you that much.
Is that skin? Disturbingly satisfying.
Like taking the wrapper off a Kit Kat, huh?
This could be useful. The light of a memory strong enough to defy this place.
You want me to read you another one, darling? Oh, look at this mess! Don't worry, I'll clean you up in no time. I'm here for you, my love.
This man, Tarkovsky, he ended up as her patient?
I haven't figured out this one yet, but my assumption is that he ended up her this is the same letter before as where he said he was a coward and couldn't be more than a friend. I feel like she did some Nurse Cratchit shit and made him her eternal patient and dependent. But that's just my thought, so.
You. I know you're there. Wish I had the strength to cut you out. You don't deserve to exist. You're nothing.
But I was too afraid that a part of me would go on, trapped on the other side. Forever.
It's fair.
There.
do. I don't understand what the glitch was there.
Something sharp.
Yep. I mean, I don't know if I'd say sharp, but cut. So, I mean, it's there if you want to read it. I'm not reading all this. It's whatever. It's fun to read, but not necessary. Wait, no. Did better than expected. Now it's just best. Peaceful, blah, blah, blah.
Old invoices. Outdated documents. Wonder why someone put them out here.
I don't know what they did.
Manager, huh?
Marianne!
Oh, Sadness. We gotta stop meeting like this.
I told you to follow me!
Take it easy, Sad. This place is huge. It's easy to get lost.
Just stick with me.
Okay. I'll stick like a tick.
You're funny.
This Thomas Rekovich.
What?
Oh, right. Listen, hun. You said you remembered someone named Thomas. Was it Thomas Rekovich? Was he the manager here?
I guess.
You think he stuck around?
I'm not sure. There was an old man here, very recently, I think. Oh.
And you think it was Thomas?
Oh, I don't know. Old men all look the same, all wrinkly and old. Blah.
Hey, that's not very nice.
But it's true.
Well, if he's still around, I've got an infestation to report.
Marianne! I don't think we should be here.
It's okay, Sadness.
Look, there's no one here. Sadness?
Okay, if Love Bug left, I think it's time for us to go, but here we are.
It all hit me as soon as I entered the room. Anguish. Fear. Longing. I could instantly tell there was more to that clock than met the eye. Locked. Grand opening, I assume. Hey, is that the first secretary? They must have had some big plans for this place. What the hell happened here? Burn marks? Broken glass and... is that salt? Someone jotted this down recently. My senses jolted as I touched the phone. I could tell it had been used recently. To call me. It still works. Someone's been using it. Too small to fit a door.
Bet you it's the clock.
So he designed this whole place? Who are you, Thomas Rekovich? Absorb some of that. As I moved the clock hand, I realized it was a junction between realities. It's rare, but I'd seen it before.
I'm so lost without you. I don't know if I can do this, but enough. Get it together.
Looks like I'm in for another dive.
Gotta check the wiring. I'd hate to get stuck in there.
Boy, me too.
Someone tried real hard to keep this place a secret. Wonder what's in here on the other side. It worked.
Yeah, it's... Alright, so let's see what we gotta do.
Gotta check the wiring. I'd hate to get stuck in there. Wait. I can feel something's wrong. It's coming.
I'm loving the back behind the wall where, like, when I'm looking at it on the left, it looks like a rug. Now it kind of looks like a some type of bird. I want to say eagle, but I'm not sure if that's correct. But that's shadow forming.
Do it. I can't. We must.
Wonder what. there's supposed to be a button of some sort, but I'm honestly not seeing it.
Never get used to this.
I would hope not, like Jesus Christ.
Nope. Doesn't work. Hope he's not using it as a textbook. I could sense something stirring behind that symbol, like a gust of wind moving a curtain.
Summoning spell. It's getting stronger. I can feel it seeping through, creeping into my mind. It wants out. It cannot get out. I won't let it out. I won't let it, sorry, I'm adding words now. Even if it means blank. No, I'll find another way. Okay.
Suppressing, huh?
Supernatural.
Not sure I like the sound of that. I hate to think what kind of photos need this much secrecy. Okay, I know how this works. I need 3 liquids to develop the photo. Looks like there's a tray missing. That's 1. 2 more to go.
Not it. No. All right.
This should come in handy. Okay, that's all of them. Who's there?
Bat.
What? What the fuck is this?
Are you all right?
No!
Don't look at me! Oh.
Time, like, we're past the point that I knew. I only played for like 20 minutes prior, and I barely made it through like the prep room for her stepdad or whatever the fuck.
Wait, don't go.
No, go.
Oh god,
we need to go.
Don't leave me.
Time to go.
Hello?
Naked.
Why are you naked?
In me.
God. like old Crash Bandicoot where like you were doing that running, the camera's in front of Crash Bandicoot, the like dinosaur was behind you and you had to run and then it shifted camera angles and then you just, I can't deal with this pressure. I can't do it. It's not for me. It's not for me. I'm too scared. I'm not even scared of this motherfucker anymore. I know I just can't run. That's so bad. Hold on. Hold on.
Wait, don't go.
Oh, God.
I need a minute. Again with how do I die? It's gonna be fun.
you are.
Oh, God. No.
Fucking A. God damn it. 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 I think that's it. Of course, continue. You're still a dumb motherfucker. It's so shitty as hell.
Wait! Don't go!
Oh, God.
Don't leave me here. Alone! It's always in me!
Fuck you. Because you're pissing me off. I swear to God.
Wait! Don't go!
Oh, God.
Don't leave me here. Alone!
Oh, God, no!
No, dumb motherfucker!
It all ends in me!
These controls motherfucking suck. Because I'm pressing shit for the spirit shield not working. Now I'm pissed. Shit's about to get thrown. Not really though, because I appreciate a good game that actually makes me want to throw shit.
Wait! Don't go!
Oh, God.
Don't leave me here. Alone! It all ends in me.
Space does, and tell me what the mouse does, because I ain't doing shit. I will do this. I mean, I want to stay all night, but I'm an adult. I have to work. So, for like... Huh. It's only 9:30. That's not...
Wait! Don't go!
Oh, God.
Don't leave me here. Alone! Naked! Let me try you on.
Oh, God! No!
You'll be just fine. It all ends.
tells you it's a good game when it makes you that mad. I give you that. Because I'm livid. Shit's ready to get tossed. Pets are ready to be roundhoused.
Wait! Don't go!
Okay.
Don't leave me here. Alone! Naked! Let me try you on.
Oh, God! No!
Don't worry.
How did I die there? Every other time... I used a shield. Lord Hemmer.
Wait! Don't go!
Oh, God.
Don't leave me here. Alone! Naked! Let me try you on.
Oh, God! No!
Don't worry.
No!
Don't worry. It's just fun.
fucking dime. I have to make the sharpest left turn possible. So let's see if that helps, if it works, what have you. Because I remember getting to that intersection. I did make a left. I don't know if it was the sharpest left I could have freaking done. But try on error, guys. Try on error. Also, I'm getting pissed. Like, legitimately pissed. Like, I will not rest until...
Wait! Don't go!
Until I fuck this guy up.
Don't leave me here. Alone!
Make it!
It all ends
that was
in me.
My fault. For a video game, and it is fucking difficult. From what I remember, there are no difficulty settings on this game, so it's just, you know, you get what you get. And I still am impressed, though frustrated.
Wait! Don't go!
Oh god!
Don't leave me here! Alone! It all ends in me!
You literally have to slip up. It is a relatively new game. I don't want to claim it's a glitch for the sake of me losing. I just think it's I'm not figuring it out.
Wait! Don't go!
Oh god!
Don't leave me here! Alone!
Naked!
It all ends in me!
Try and try again. Doesn't matter how many times we die, as long as we keep on trying. Because I'm still in love with this game.
Wait! Don't go!
I'm a brand guy.
Oh god!
Don't leave me here! Alone!
Take it!
Let me try you on!
Oh,
God! No! Don't worry.
Oh, that was right.
Won't be warm ever again. Everything. It all ends in me.
Not a fan of light, huh? Fucking figures.
My god, we fucking did it! It was difficult to tell, but the only problem with it, I want to see what he looks like in depth. I want to see everything. But, that gave me a run for my money, and I appreciate that like no other. So. I love it. I love every bit of it. I love having to try 20 times. Oh my god. We did it! What makes a good fucking video game? That's what makes it. You got me. I mean, I was already sold, but now I am praying for like a 100-hour gameplay. I want sequels like this. Now this is that made it. gameplay, like, I'd rather die 20 times and be successful once before you get through it. If that makes it, worth it. This makes it worth my while. I will keep going back again. Actually, I do, because last time I was this enthusiastic about a game, it was Resident Evil 2, the remake, that came out just a couple of years ago, and I said, game of the year, even though it came out on January 25th, it was game of the year, easily, and it was. This is easily game of the year. I'm not afraid to give it that. That's really... downfall is I probably have power clicks. If I got a minute or two, I'd just need a second. Just wow. Thank you.
Most people spend their whole lives seeing only a fraction of our reality. Lucky them. I have spent my whole life looking beyond the edges of our reality. Even as a child, I saw things that would break a grown man. Eventually, I grew into it. It became my normal. But that thing, it was anything but normal. I've never encountered anything like this. This ravenous. I felt lost. I came to Neva looking for answers, and all I got was more questions. What was that monster? Who was Thomas? And what did he want from me?
I want to keep playing so bad.
Marianne!
Sadness?
Wake up, please!
Sadness?
Marianne!
I woke up with icy water in my veins. I wanted nothing but to get out of there. To just get up and run until my legs give out, until my lungs collapse. But I knew I couldn't. It wouldn't have solved anything. And besides, Sadness needed my help.
We're still literally only in the very freaking beginning of this game. Holy fucking shit, it's that good. It's that good. Of course I have to end the game. Gotta fucking work. Full eye roll, full sassy attitude. I mean, just getting so excited I can't even comprehend air. I'm having hiccups. It's just, how is that good?